training you. You are nothing, you are base. You are to elevate to the status to be allowed to worship me. Here are the rules. 1. You do not look at me in the face. You don't look at any part of my body. Access to visualize me is a privilege and not a right. One that must be asked. One that must be demanded. And I demand it of you. I demand that you rise to be worthy.